be going, oh, seven of you to the left, fucking hell. Why are you all here? You're breaking our record. We're keeping seven people. So I guess you've been to school fairly recently. Did you guys any of you get that anti-extremism pamphlet that they spread in the schools a few years ago about how bad things can happen to people who get into things like Islamic radicalism and they make bombs and shit like that? Huh? Government put them out a few years ago, I don't fucking know. Anyway, there was a story about Karen, right? And Karen was led astray in university, the pamphlet said, when she was radicalized by punk rock music. Oh, it turned her into an environmentalist. She started going around and protesting and shit like that. But a short spell in jail put her attitudes right again. So we can now say today that thanks to the police, Karen is back in touch with her family. She's got a job, and she believes in peaceful progress through legal means, right? So it's all okay. But, you know, we found this so affecting that we thought we'd share it with you. I'm not going to remember it. How does this one fucking go? Father, was that my bass?